my older daughter, my 10-year-old daughter, Adeline, screaming out my youngest daughter's name. Mila! She just screamed it really loud, and I turned around and I saw my 2.5-year-old daughter, Mila, floating. And I jumped in right here. I jumped in just like this and saved her. And this over there, where it comes out and rounds out, that's where I put her to do the CPR.
But when I got there and knelt beside her, it looked far worse than I could have imagined. Because my baby, that's only 2.5, was laying there dead looking. She was completely blue and gray.
Gaston County 911. The kid fell in the pool. The baby fell in the pool.
And her stomach was filled with air. So I got her up and I was going to try to express the air by beating her on the back. And when I did, she did release the air and she started to cry.
But our role now is going to be that an adult, myself or my husband, is in the water with the children, playing with them, interacting with them.
So my advice to everyone is be up to date on CPR. If you're by a pool, you need to know how to give mouth to mouth.
Real big.